guys, it's Kira, and today I'm going to be showing you a DIY blacklight for your iPhone or iPod that has a flashlight on it. It only really works with highlighters, but it's still a really cool trick to show your family and friends. So let's go. So the things you're going to need to make this DIY blacklight is some clear tape, a blue marker. It's preferable you have a Sharpie, but I don't have one. And then you want a purple marker. So let's take a strip of tape and try to keep it sticky, but you want to take your blue marker and just color all over it. Because this is washable, it doesn't stick as well to the tape as the permanent does. Okay, so now that we have our tape here, we're going to take another piece of tape and then place it over, just like that. And now we're going to add another layer of blue marker. Now we're going to take another piece and place that over, and then we're going to color it with a single layer of purple Sharpie. I'm going to add a final strip of tape just over the top, just to keep all the markers in. So once you have that, you're going to take your piece of tape and put it over your camera hole. So you can do this with your iPod, or I'm filming with my iPod right now, so I can't really do that. So I'm gonna put it on this clear case and just put it right over the camera hole, and I'll show you guys how it works.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed. Have a lovely day, and